behind. But now I know I can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, pay my dues and graduate. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Flip my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses made me humble, but I'm falling from grace. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. I'ma do that every day and no rewards for that. Never tried, it was hard, so unfortunate. Scars heal, even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest cause I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn in it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve in it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake them, they was sleeping on.
Nobody, yeah. man in a musical show, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to leave and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want it. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you tried, it's a mean that you died, and it mean that you hide it, you f***ed it, baby.
Me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. That's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa. From the Cidade del, but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, is the heaven where you go? Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you send demons belling on your phone, the concrete rose was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect, now I'm paying picture with clothes. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone so. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now, I'm imprisoned by decision, should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Hit my palm for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, who you saying for dessert? Mom cried tears, my name in the hush. We'll be right back.
beginning. Give it to you one time, it's all feeling. I clean up a long time like old linens. When I hit him with the one line, it's all living. I won't even try and handle no opinions. Now I'm seeking my Angelo brilliance. I wanna seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the coupe for the Porsche. How you say you real, make a tune for the cross. Yeah. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cross. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I got a dice, speaking truth for the cross. When I put the mic on the track with no speed limit, man, I bring the heat to the booth with the boss. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the beat like some 50 shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? When lifting the stuff, they can still be moving. Cause I showed them that when it's cool, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made impact in the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters enough, so you feel that? They stack the hill, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when you're threatened like that, you know you're better than average.
Oh, no, no, for the hate when it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go. So you're not coming near my own.
It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than siblings allow you to. You can do anything.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut. A part of England where passion for football is always red hot. We're in Newcastle upon Tyne at St James's Park. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Newcastle United up against Arsenal.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Rodrigo Bentancur plays. Still possibilities. And he's fired it against the post. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And he's made headway. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, at long last, we get a look at the new signing, Clément Longley, as he makes his debut. Lee, what should we expect from him?
Well, Derek, they've had problems in that area in recent years, so I think they'll just want someone they can depend on week in, week out. He reads the game really well, and he can handle it.
Useful-looking ball. Almiron. Ball towards the back post this time, and so it will be a corner. And now the delivery, punched away. Good technique displayed. Nil then. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Matt Ritchie. Fernandes read it magnificently and intercepted. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And Yedlin here. He continues to make hay. Lejeune with it. Shelby. Jamal Lascelles. Matt Ritchie. Bentancur with it. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Ball with Shelby. In the centre. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Ball with Shelby. Great opportunity. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Was in the right place to intercept. Lejeune with it. And Yedlin here. Ball with Shelby. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Pulls it back. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Let's join Alan McAdammy now, because there's been a goal in the Leicester City game. Alan.
It's a goal for Leicester City. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Alan McAdammy running towards goal. The net is staring him in the face. Arsenal were gunning for a goal, and they've got one.
Well, they inflict a lot of pressure on the opposition, and that time the opposition couldn't cope with it. Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Apologies to our viewers for cutting Alan McAnally short there. To confirm, Leicester have scored in that game. And they now hold a 1-0 lead. Spot on with that tackle. Giving them the gift of possession.
The fourth official has indicated.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Wonderful chance. A chance then for the respective manager. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Miguel Almirón. Shelby. Was one of the better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, it's not been a great fit.
And he's made headway. It's there for him. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Jamal Lascelles. Well, he's lost it. Making progress. Will he play it in? I must say, no shortage of space. Teammate in support. Shelby. Really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. And in it goes.
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
And they're playing again, and Arsenal are leading. It's with Joe Linton. Well, make sure you can't miss, surely! Well, it was straight up the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
Arsenal have hardly had the ball at all, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Tierney couldn't keep it. Yedlin. They've won back possession. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV. An incisive pass. Wonderful chance. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And the defender takes care of business. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front. But the deal has now been confirmed, Lee. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Advantage, Arsenal. Perfectly timed pass and crossed low into the area. Can he make it count? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
With a narrow lead and the clock ticking, it's so easy for the Arsenal players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench for signals. Staying focused is a skill.
5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Fine, fine margins. Offside, but only just in this tight game.
Well, the game right there, Derek. The game right there.
And a substitution in the offing. Saint-Maximin has it. Saint-Maximin.
The fourth official has indicated
Miguel Almirón.
Minimum 2 minutes of added time.
Nice and easy for the keeper. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end.
I've just got a couple of questions I want to ask you about the match. Cheers, thanks for...
Missing in the summer sun. I bend an L, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip another. with wine. Two, checking as the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the desk, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just business, we poor. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking 10 toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never make your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Three kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living long. I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're trying.